our children in the house. Praise the Lord. Please, let's celebrate our children as they're getting ready, please. Clapping, let's keep clapping, please. Parents, daddies and mommies, let's encourage them, please. Goshen children, wonderful children.
For unto us a child born, unto us a son given, and the government shall be upon his shoulder, and his name shall be called Wonderful, Counselor, the Mighty God, the Everlasting Father, the Prince of Peace.
What are you forgetting? Holy Spirit at the end of this will join in with joy to the world. You have it in the program. We sing verse 1, 2, and 3. God bless us.
Now, when Jesus was born in Bethlehem of Judea, in the days of Herod the king, behold, there came wise men from the east to Jerusalem. Saying, where is he that born king of the Jews? For we have seen his star in the east, and are come to worship him. When Herod the king had heard these things, he was troubled, and all Jerusalem with him. And when he had gathered all the chief priests and scribes of the people together, he demanded of them when Christ should be born. And they said unto him, in Bethlehem of Judea, for thus it is written by the prophets. And thou, Bethlehem, in the land of Judea, art not the least among the princes of Judea. For out of thee shall come a governor that shall rule my people Israel. Then Herod, when he had privily called the wise men, inquired of them diligently what time the star appeared. And he sent them to Bethlehem and said, go and search diligently for the young child. And when he had found him, bring me word again, that I may come and worship him also. When they had heard the king, they departed, and lo, the star which they saw in the east went before them, till it came and stood over where the young child was. When they saw the star, they rejoiced with exceeding great joy.
Okay, the next congregational hymn we're going to be doing with the children is We Three Kings of Orieta. It's in the program.
Still proceeding, guide us to Sacrifice. Hallelujah.